Sana just put himself right back in the match. That's a big score right there.
And it's a confident booster. Here comes Samy Sana. House on fire, the Frenchman. Unloading the heavy artillery.
Sana, who draws first, checks the low kick of Sorgrim. Thai boxers do tend to adopt their gym name as their name. Samy Sana should be able to keep Sorgrim at bay with a jab of that cheap.
Those kicks are starting to land.
Checks the low kick to Samy Sana. Counters off the roundhouse kick with a right hand. Well done by the Frenchman. Drifts back to center cat. Right hand lead down the corridor from Sorgrim. Pops out the jab. Roundhouse kick to the rear. There from Samy Sana. Catch and counts up. Two bites of the cherry, three bites of the cherry.
Oh, Samy Sana! A beautiful catch and counter! Gets the knockdown on Sorgrim! Stunning from Samy Sana!
Look at Sorgrim catching a kick, landing a shot, tries the dump, tries to sweep out the legs, but Samy Sana showing excellent balance as he catches a shot of his own.
Maybe still recovering from that right hand, Petrosian. He drifts into the right hand, dangerously so. He's got to go the other way. He gets tagged again. He drifted straight into the right hand of Samy Sana.
With that big right hand, here's the second one. Look at that. Lifts up the right hand.
Some better signs here from Armin Petrosian. Jab two, full extension from the Italian. Beautiful left hand there from Petrosian. Now gets backed up by Sana. Sana tries for a knee. And referee Onari breaks them. Samy Sana looks for the switch kick, didn't fire it, takes an inside leg kick. Left hand followed by a looping right there from Petrosian, but nothing connecting. Overhand right from Petrosian, body kick from Samy Sana, throws it again to the waist of Petrosian. You've got to work hard and fast early. Oh, tagging right hand from Samy Sana! Got the momentary wobbles there, did Petrosian. That right hand landed clean on the jaw.
Here's that work by Samy Sana. Caught the kick and boom, connected right.
Thought about the left roundhouse kick, did Sana. Thought about it again. Finally goes to the inside lead leg. Didn't turn the knuckles in that right hand, Petrosian. This is a scintillating second round of one Super Series kickboxing action. Samy Sana doubles up the outside leg kick to the lead thigh. Thought about a roundhouse kick. Overhand right from Petrosian, catches the forearms. Sana, a nice high knee to the sternum there from the Frenchman. Gotta make sure that he curls the fist there, Samy Sana, and doesn't throw with the fingers extended. Step through knee from the Frenchman. And referee Onari breaks them. 45 seconds on the clock here in the second round, Dragon. Sana looking for the right hand. The step through knee was nicely done. You can see the reddened left side of the body of Armin Petrosian. Overhand right from the Italian, can't find the way through the forearms guard. Back against the wire here, Petrosian needs to get off there. He's a sitting target. High knee from Sana. Petrosian's got to get off the fence, and he does now.
Starts to surge back in some of the exchanges. Sana, this is where they had an initial entanglement. Petrosian started to turn away.
Leg check from Petrosian to start the third and final. He tagged him on the jaw with that one. Is this the moment for Petrosian? Is it the opening he needs? Can he follow through here, the Italian? Fakes the right cross.
Nice evasion by Sana. He's able to see those punches coming. He countered with a knee.
Looping left hook there from Petrosian, then dances out of the way of trouble. The old 3-2, that's his brother's favorite combination. The old 3-2, the hook to the cross. Poverty escaped war-torn Armenia. We're living at a train stations and in the gutters on the streets in Milan, Italy. Samy Sana has slowed down. That right hand came agonizingly close. Just needed a bit more extension. Jab two from Sana. There's a knee at short range from the Frenchman.
Take a look at this big right hand from Petrosian. Look at that. Parried the hands down and came right over the top with that right hand. Samy Sana answers back with one of his own. There's that right hand that was missing just a little bit of extension. Samy Sana says, nope, my turn now. And that's what this is. It's just about keeping the other foot, the other opponent, on your back foot. If you're dominating, if you're moving forward, you're winning the match.
Throws in, just pops him on the nose as Sana tried to step through with the knee. Spinning back fist there from Petrosian. Counter right hand from Sana and a flying knee. Nicely done from the Frenchman. Very old rivalry between the two countries in the sport of Muay Thai. They've been testing the waters early with the leg kicks. And when Joe gets on the inside, how will Sana handle the over? Sets here to Smoke and Joe. Hands up nice and high. This is Muay Thai in 4 ounce gloves. Catching a counter there from Samy Sana.
Here's Sana. See, there he is. He catches that kick, counters again with the straight right hand, and then follows it up with a kick.
Joe goes to the outside lead thigh. Nice right hand to the jaw there from Sana. Joe does a quick count of his two.
Good accuracy shown there by Sana. Try to counter off her.
That's the capitalize on that 12 centimeter.
You can't guard the same way. It almost, it's like a different sport because you can't defend the same way that you normally would. The way you cover and the way you'd protect completely changes.
These world champions tucking their chins. Tremendous respect for one another. The catch and counter there from Sana. Step not with the top of the foot, you want to land the shin on the opponent's back. It should make a dull, resounding thud, not a slapping noise. Up in the rafters, you see the glow sticks inside the Mighty Impact Arena in Bangkok, Thailand.
Good leg kicks thrown by Joe. There was Sana answering one of his own. I think he had enough of these leg kicks. You can see, watch him catch the kick, he puts it down, and then he goes after a leg kick of his own.
Joe saw it coming, guards up against it, right hand down the center corridor for the three-time Muay Thai world champion, Smoke and Joe Nadawa. Jab, two drop, left hook there from Joe. Left hook from Joe, nice little pirouette from the three-time world champion. Right kick from Sana, and we go to the town.
He opened up with that left high kick, or right high kick rather, and he just keeps that left hand nice and tight to Yod's face. Also keeps him at range. He's all, gotta keep him at distance. Utilize that long reach advantage that he's got. He's got almost 19 centimeters in height advantage. He's gotta use it.
We've been used to seeing Yodsanklai so far in one super series in the 4 ounce class.
Chin with that beautiful red high kick, and you can see he never quite got over it, and then Sana lands that big hook.
Roundhouse kicks now from Yod. We'll see him turn up the artillery now, turn up the mercury, especially off that back leg, and he cracks him out of the ribs of Samy Sana. Jab from Yod.
I didn't believe it when Samy Sana said he was going to stand there and trade with Yod, and he was doing just that. Look at that, good covers up. Big gloves are gonna help that. Sana says, all right, my turn. You go, I go, you go, I go. And Sana just put together a five-piece combination right there. And that's two goat references.
Sana T.O.T. wants to stay in a phone booth with Yodsanklai Fairtex. And Yod is happy to stand there. They are juking it out toe to toe. This is insane. Samy Sana and referee Deluxe says, no, 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 this isn't Muay Thai.
Good balance shown by Yod there. He'll be able to stay up on his feet.
Catching either. A warning there again from Elias Dalapsis. Good refereeing from him. Yodsanklai goes to the body. Sana throws the uppercut. Yodsanklai. It's been a while since he's been in the bigger gloves. As I said, previously in one super series, it's all been 4 ounce gloves, and he's been decimating opponents. Still intact. Mitch, this is just ferocious. This is phenomenal. This is one.
30 seconds left in the second round.
Oh my God, God's using that inside, but he's got to be careful.
God running back in the second. Look like he may have, come close to dropping Sana, but it didn't happen for the time. And here they go toe-to-toe again. Yod tries to force him back with the hands.
You can see Sana's trying to... Tries to parry it away and then just comes straight down the middle with a huge right hand from Samy Sana.
Misha, we are absolutely a tremendous battle of attrition. This is when you've got to dig deep. This is when it's more than kicks, more than punches. It's guts. It's intestinal fortitude. It's that Bushido spirit, Mitch.
Man, they are just trained. You can see the to pause because I saw it fly.
Hell takes my feet.
Oh my God, just eating these shots, Michael.
And Yodsanklai rallies back. Samy Sana has hit him with some absolute anvils. The uppercut from Samy Sana.
This could be a giant upset by a lot if Samy Sana is able to pour it on here the last 60 seconds. It's going toe to toe. You could have tied these two together because there was no movement, just standing in front of him. Look at that. Sucking on the heel of the foot there from Samy Sana.
45 seconds remains. Throws the knee again. Yod's got to go to work now. He's got to put the foot down. Pull out all the stops. Caution to the wind. We're going to see Yodsanklai. So many people's overwhelming favorite removed from this tournament. Are we going to see him eliminated at the hand, the knees, the kicks of Samy Sana? The right hand again from Sana. Yodsanklai trying to get through. Trying for the knockout punch. The knockout roundhouse kick. But it's not coming forward. And there it is. There it is. He will advance to the semi-final round. Samy Sana towers over Askarov by 20 centimeters. Askarov will want to get on the inside and the heavy salvo. Those clubbing hands of the Russian.
A lot of kicks coming from Sana early, keeping Jabba at the end of his range.
One way to slow down the boxing of Askarov is to kick the Russian's legs. Askarov, who calls Melbourne, Australia home these days, circling off to his right. Askarov staying away from the power side of Samy Sana. Sana checks the low kick, immediately cuts off the circle. Good work here from Samy Sana. Outside leg kick from Samy Sana. Samy Sana, who shocked the world when he took out Yodsanklai IWE Fairtex in the quarterfinals. High kick there from Samy Sana, going for the headache maker. Round kick to the right hand from Sana, using his length well, the Frenchman. Outside leg kick from Askarov.
Timed. You can see that's what Sana was waiting.
I don't know if Jabba's recovered from that. He looks, still looks a little bit shaken. This is Sana's opportunity. Uppercuts.
Askarov's gonna go off the fence here. Here comes Samy Sana with the right hand and a high knee. There's the right hand again. Askarov does a quick count of his teeth. $1 million on the line for the winner of the featherweight kickboxing world grand prix. Samy Sana. Askarov's got to find a way to bridge the gap.
Sana is calling forward, making sure he stays in front of him. But Jabba's circling around, staying at the end of the range. Might be working to Sana's advantage.
Haven't seen Askarov throw the rolling thunder. He did so a lot against Enrico Cal in his quarterfinal win. Sana thought about switching, goes downstairs. Askarov continues to circle counterclockwise. There's a left hook from Askarov. Step through knee from Samy Sana. They tie up.
You can see, like, Askarov's comfortability inside.
this circle. He's been in there before. He is 8-0 in mixed martial arts. Sana, he's staying at the end of the range of Sana's shots.
Left foot there from Askarov now. He gets back to center circle. Can he stay there? Jamal Askarov throws the right. Sana Sana right hand counted down the tube, slowly forcing Askarov back to the outside. Samy Sana is phenomenal so far. Look at the little footstep to the side, the lateral movement that cuts off the circular movement of Askarov. See again, he cuts off the movement, and there's a right hand. Continually circling off to his right isn't working for Genghis Khan. How does he swing the pendulum? Again, Samy Sana cuts off the movement. Askarov dances out of the way of trouble. Because when Askarov does that, watch for the rising knee of Samy Sana. And there's one in the midsection. Almost two rounds down. Three judges circle side, scoring at a 10-point mark this time. Third and final round. Inside is where Askarov needs to be. Outside is where he stays. Sana won the second round 10-9. Askarov's got to change it up here. Staying on the outside won't do the job. And trust me, Askarov can brawl with the best of them. He's been doing so for a long, long time.
I think he hears you. You know, commentating him a long time, so he's obliging to you. He's trying to make it dirty. He's trying to throw shots, but Sana's just not there to receive him.
At his cerebral best.
Ever since Sana lost to Joe Nottawa back in February, we have seen a completely different Samy Sana.
You're right, Mitch. A whole different athlete. Catch and counter there from Jamal Askarov. It's going to take something major from Askarov. He'll need to get a knockdown on Samy Sana here. Goes downstairs. Front kick. There's the reach again of Samy Sana. Looking for the move of Jamal Askarov. Kicks the legs. Where were the hands over the top for company though?
The legs of Jamal, they just don't seem to be underneath him. They seem to be stiff and kind of Frankenstein-esque as he's trying to move around.
This is for the biggest prize purse in kickboxing history. In the country where modern kickboxing was founded in the 1960s. 3-2 in his last five, 7-2-1 in his last 10, Samy Sana. Never lost to an Italian. Petrosian has never lost to a Frenchman. And again, he hits the spot. Petrosian takes a counter strike off the right hand. Roundhouse kick to the ribs. A knockdown, says referee Onari.
Samy Sana was able to come right back. You can start to see Sana was going like, hey, I can kick too, Petrosian. Let me see. Looks there. Disrupts a little.
Petrosian's first time competing in Tokyo since 2010. Since he beat Yoshihiro Sato to win his second K-1 Max World title. Step through knee there from Samy Sana. High knee there from Samy Sana. Petrosian goes the inside leg, threads the right hand. Body shot, belly button through the back off the left hand from Petrosian. Nice little quarter turn, the little pirouette. Blocks the step through knee. Sana tries to come over the top. Then an uppercut and a hook and punch. Front kick from Petrosian. Sana caught him with that left hand. Petrosian gets off the fence. You feel that Sana has some desperation now creeping into his game. How do you compete against the greatest of all time? How do you defeat the five-time world champion, the Ferrari of kickboxing? 9 years later, he had touched a lot more, but he's developed incredible power. Front kick from Samy Sana, round kick from Petrosian. Now they lock up, charge for the knee. We've doubled that and halved it again in one super series. Samy Sana opens up like a house on fire. Petrosian responds.
Seems to be moving very gingerly with his footwork, but he's still throwing that right kick though.
Samy Sana has realized that he cannot bully, he cannot manhandle Giorgio Petrosian. Not Giorgio. Nice weave under the hook there from Petrosian. And again, look at the evasiveness, look at the defense of Giorgio. Now the offense, he lands a rear knee. A true rags to riches story. Body shot from Petrosian. Step through knee from Sana.